Hello, my name is Josh and I work as a team leader for the Brandon Trust at Badgers Close in Longwell Green, where we support 4 residents with severe learning disabilities and autism. I just wanted to talk about the things we do at Badgers that support staff to be the best they can be and give the best support they can give. So over the last 18 months, there's been a real focus at our workplace on mental health and wellbeing, because I'm a huge advocate of that and I really support it, and I want everyone to be able to talk about their own feelings whenever they feel they need to. So what we've done is we've brought in mental wellbeing team meetings where we talk about ourselves, how we're doing, any mental struggles we may be having, any support we may feel we want, or we offer each other support and offer each other guidance. In regular one-to-ones, team leaders set aside a set time for staff to talk about themselves, how they're doing, anything outside of work that they think may be affecting their actual work that we can offer support with. We are a very open and honest team. We're always talking to each other. We're always letting each other know what's going on outside of the work life. We've become almost quite a good family over the last year. The COVID has really brought us together. We've also had 2 residents pass away in the last 18 months. So we've had some grievance counselling for the ones that were really, really close to that experience, and they've been able to offload sort of some of their emotions for that, and then the rest of the staff team have supported that and helped them along the way. On a daily basis, we are always open to each other. We're a very honest team. We sort of know each other so well now that we know when someone is off and we know how to deal with that, whether that be let them have their time to themselves or directly approach them and ask them what's going on, and then they tend to open up, and we are very good at doing that. So yes, that's what we've been doing at Badgers. We've been really, really big focus on mental health and wellbeing, making sure everyone's in a sound place of mind to be able to do their own role and to the best of their ability. Thank you.